A warm welcome to Author's Dojo. My name is Sam, and today we'll be discussing a new revolutionary book curation process.
How to print Copyscape reports. Go to where you saved the curated file in the file manager and create a folder named Copyscape. Copy a chapter you wish to search on copyscape.com. In this case, I'm going to copy the introduction. Go to your browser, then copyscape.com. Logging with the credentials you'll be provided with. Paste the content you copied earlier in the search box. Click Premium Search. Wait for the results. Now this is a good example of a clean Copyscape report. Right click, then say print, save as destination, save as PDF, then click save, then rename the file name to the chapter. In this case it will be introduction, since the introduction chapter. Save. Now go copy the next chapter and go back to the browser to copyscape.com. Clear first the previous content, then paste in the text box. Click Premium Search. Now that is an example of a bad result, since you can see some results have been found elsewhere on the internet. Now we need to delete that chapter in the curated book and make sure you replace that chapter with same content on the chapter that we have deleted, which was what is procrastinating. Repeat this process for all the chapters in the book. Make sure the book meets the client's word target word count. While saving for the file, please combine Copyscape folder, the description and the curated book itself into one zipped file. Then rename it using the month, order number, and title. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please watch the next video on this series for more tips on book curation.